researchers from the Draclaw laboratory. What were they doing here?
Research,